Cheers.
Yeah.
Hey.
Come on, let's go.
For God's sake. He's such a loser, he doesn't even listen to a grind.
Guys, look who it is.
Sup, ladies.
Hi, Charlie.
You lot are lightweights drinking water. Get a proper drink, not bloody rain.
Good one, Charlie.
Ray, good one, Charlie. Oh, you're the best
friend that I ever had. Calm down, it weren't that funny.
It was. You just don't get it.
Anyway, just because you lot are lightweights doesn't mean I am. Get me a full fat coke.
Whoa, Charlie, seriously? I was mad as can kill a man.
That'd be a shame.
Get me a full fat coke.
What are we having for dinner then?
I've already sorted it.
What do you mean?
We're having kebab.
Well, Charlie, how'd you get that cut on your hand?
Basically, on the way here, I got in a big fight with these lads. Knocked them all out.
Oh, I wish I could fight like you, Charlie.
It's a God's given gift.
Charlie, stop lying all the time.
What do I lie about?
You lie all the time. You say you're with top models and stuff.
Last week, I was with Kylie Jenner.
BS. Go and prove it.
I've got a picture right here to prove it. Look at that.
That's Caitlin.
Must have just got the names wrong. I mean, tater-tater on that.
One, that's not real. And two, she used to be a man.
Exactly. You guys just jealous of Charlie.
Shut up, Jack. You know what? I don't know why I bother being friends with you pair of absolute...
That's terrible.
I know, but what should we do?
I don't know, but where's my Donna?
It's not important right now, Charlie. Matt is dead.
Alright, yeah, I'm sorry. Well, wait, there's a note. It says, I'm sick of all the... I can't read it. What does it say?
I'm sick of all these lies and betrayals. Watch out because you may be next.
I know what's happened.
Wait, what do you mean?
I didn't tip the Donna guy.
Charlie, it was obviously Aidon.
I knew that. I was just pranking you.
Oh, good one, Charlie. You really got me there.
Quick, hide!
Quick, through here.
Charlie, hurry up, he's getting closer! Quick, catch! On the pitch you hated. Ow! You hated. Yeah. Charlie, you took out six guys earlier. Get him! Go get him, Charlie!
Jack, we need to go.
Okay.
You alright?
Yeah. I think we're good.
Thanks for stabbing me, by the way.
Yeah, well, it was your fault.
Fair enough.
Run! Oh, run!
Keep going.
Charlie, put me down. I can't do this.
All right. Take it easy.
I can't go on anymore. You've been like a brother to me.
You can do this. No. Come on, Jack.
My memory will live on through you. Please, go save yourself.
All right. You're going to be all right, Jack!
Aidon, why have you done this? Matt's dead!
I've got many reasons to do this. One, you think you're better than us. Two, you don't even listen to Grime. And three, you just killed Matt for the fun of it.
Right, I've really had enough of you.
Oh man, we got you so good!
I saw you dead, Matt! I ate your kebab!
We pranked you, bro! It was just a prank, bro. We need to get back to you for some of the crud you talk.
And he doesn't listen to
crime. He doesn't even listen to crime!
That was bleeding, though. There was blood from your head.
That was fake blood.
It was fake blood.
Oh, you actual imbecile.
Oh, my God.
What about Jack?
Jack was in on it.
Wait, was he?
Yeah, I'm sure he was. I told you to tell him.
Shit, I didn't tell him.
Oh, ferret!
Where is he then?
And then we'll try something.
Oh shit, I'm still recording.
I don't know, but it's gonna be.
The door! Ow! Ow!
You lot are lightweights drinking brain. Get a proper.
That's so weird.
Quick, get down here. Oh.